In this video, we will learn how to make use of the frequency function within your cash flow function. So let's say we have a stream of cash flow. We've invested 1000 at the beginning. For the first 3 years, we are receiving 400 each. Then we receive 600, then we receive 400. So I'm going to press the cash flow button on the calculator. We are going to calculate NPV. We are going to assume discount rate to be 10%. So cash flow. Then to delete, I have something from my previous calculation here. So to delete that, I'm going to press second and clear work. So second and clear work. Now cash flow zero. So I'll press 1000, use the plus minus button to make it, press enter to make it negative. So I have CF zero, 1000 negative. Then press downward arrow, cash flow one is 400. So 400, enter. Then press downward arrow, which is here. And now the calculator is asking what is the frequency. So I'm going to count the number of times 400 is being repeated consecutively. That's important here. So 1, 2, 3, 400 is repeated. Observe 400 is repeated here as well, but it's not consecutive. So this cannot be a part of your frequency. So I'm going to enter this number as 3. Then press downward arrow, and now your calculator automatically understood that 400, 400, 400 were the first three payments. So technically cash flow 2 is cash flow 4. And now this becomes 600. By default, frequency remains 1. Then come on to cash flow 3, that's 400, enter. Now I'm going to press the NPV button. The calculator is asking me for discount rate, so that's 10. Press downward arrow, press compute, and now we have the answer as 652.91.